Ah, it's a very beautiful city here, the city of Fias. We just got a SIM card, we just got money from the ATM. And now we're going to Saranda. It has been a very, very tiring day. We arrived at 1:20 from London. Yeah, it was also already a hassle to get to the Luton Airport from our apartment in East London at East Ham Station. It took over 4 hours to get there. Yeah, so we arrived just 1 hour before our flight, which is already close. Then we came here at 1:20 and we decided to avoid the public transport, so we rented a car. But the car rental just opens at 8 a.m. So we had to wait 6 hours, in fact. Yeah, after immigration and such, we came out at 2 a.m. And then we had to wait 6 hours for our car. It was really difficult to sleep. It gets actually really cold at night, although it's super hot at daytime. 33, 34 degrees, but at night it gets 10 or even colder. I was freezing. And yes, now we're here in Saranda, yeah, 400 kilometers south of Tirana where we landed. So I had to drive 5 hours to get down here, which was really, really tiring. And now I took a nap, an hour only, really, really tired still. So I'm going to get some food, but I have to see where we can buy something. So this is our new Airbnb. Seems really nice. Yeah, we have a big couch. And the best thing is the nice view. And it's only 21 euro per night. Ah, it's very nice. Now we're downstairs. Our apartment is just up there. So, wow, it's an amazing view here. Well, it's another beautiful day. I just finished work. And unfortunately, this apartment is only available for 3 nights. Then we have to move somewhere else. And I think over there, that's Greece. Should be the island of Corfu. Oh, that really looks fun. What I appreciate the most about this camera is the zoom ability. You can see so far and so clearly. It's amazing. And then I'm just here and zoom on my dirty PC screen. Yes, sehr schön hier. Very beautiful. Oh, that's it. Yes. It's really nice that they have this monument. Just here at the beach. I'm here in a historical place. Maybe we can find some stones. Albanian stars or famous people. So now we're going to this monastery beach, not far from Sarande. Here's our car. Yes. Very nice here. This is the main street of Sandare. Lots of people here on Sunday night. Quite busy and nobody's wearing mask. No corona here. This is all moonlight. Beautiful. The little bar just at the walking street. Oh, that's like a disco. So now we're here in Xamil. This is the beach. Looks very beautiful. Very clear blue water. This is a fine place to lie down. This is clear blue water, and there we have a little spot for free next to all the chairs, because we don't want to pay $5 again. Yesterday we paid $5 for two chairs. It's really cheap here in Albania, but still, if you pay this every day, I think it's getting too much. Therefore, I don't really mind lying on the sand instead. Good place to snorkel. So let's get snorkeling glasses and jump into the water. Who would have thought that Albania has such clear waters? The water quality is as good as in the Caribbean or in the Philippines or Indonesia. It is amazing. The only thing is that Albania has no coral reefs, therefore there are not so many fishes in the water. But it's still cool to snorkel in such a clear water.
Super klares Wasser. Wie in Thailand.
This is the best snorkeling I have seen in the entire European mainland, and I've been to many places. A nice panoramic view from the platform. Wow, super clear. That is a very big Caesar salad for $5.
Just what I want.
And
huge
with
salad.
This beautiful view, it's definitely worth it. It's a small island you can swim to. Yes, you should ride a boat and go there. Wow, wow, the water is so clear. They asked me into the water. There is a little castle, and here is another castle. Here's a tower, but I think they want entrance. $6, that is too much. We can see it from here, you know, it's just tiny. Here's the entrance. They have this park, but this is the attraction, this is the main attraction, and you can see it from here. So we're not gonna pay $6 each. We even have like a Facebook thingy. Why not Instagram? They're out of fashion. She doesn't even use Facebook. Facebook is for old people, she said. My grandma used Facebook.
The south end of the B-Bank
channel
is named after the
triangular
shape of the
hand. Saranda, they call it. Which, not Sarande, yeah. Off-road. It's beautiful, I think. Here is not a good place for swimming. It's very interesting what stuff they have here. In more places, an official tourist attraction. Oh, just see the ruins here. That's what the guy wanted to sell for €20. Yeah, very interesting house here.
Schöner kleiner See. Aber das ist Wasser nicht so sauber. Es stinkt ein bisschen. It smells a little bit. So, and this is our new place. We just checked in. Tiny bathroom. Not as nice as the previous one. but also cheaper. It's about $18 per night. We still have sea view, it's just not as close as before.
So now we're going to Blue Eye.
They're not so blue as your eyes would.
Yeah, now we're here at the Blue Eye. Let's see what they have. Looks like very clear water. So now we have to search where we can go swimming. We got towels, we got swimming clothes. Yeah, it looks nice. Really clear. Looks like a spring. Wow. Nice. It's all in English.
Let's go.
This is the Blue Eye, and it's about half hour by car away from Saranda City. The entrance fee only costs $1 per car and 50 cents per person, and it's totally worth the visit. You can jump into this clear blue water, it's a spring, and it goes up to 50 meter deep. Yeah, and there are bubbles coming from below, and it gives a wonderful atmosphere.
Another beautiful spot. Oh, das klingt lecker. Now we hear the beautiful lookout at this castle here in Saranda. Gonna have dinner there later. And here we can enjoy the scenery.
Yeah, it's gorgeous, the view. This castle, this Le Cursi castle, is right close to Saranda. You can, if you have a car, you can ride up there in about 10 minutes, and it has amazing views on the city and on the valley. Google Maps says it has dramatic views. That's right.
The castle, I hope they are open.
Looks like, I don't know. Here's a nice view. Oh, it's really nice to have a pizza at sunset. Such a good view.
I meant all the tables here. On the left you can see beautiful ruins just inside the city of Sarande. Yeah? Saranda. I don't know how to pronounce it because they have this E with the points. Yeah? Just like here. Cafe, cafe, yeah, because in English they often say it with a R. So I went to the laboratory to get some blood tests done, since it's cheap here in Albania. And yes, I think tomorrow we're gonna leave already the city and go north to the coast. I really like it here. It's always good weather. It's cheap. It's comfortable. I would say Albania is my favorite country in entire Europe. Here's the post office. The only thing is, people don't really care about the coronavirus, you know? Nobody is wearing masks, and I mean some people, but very few people. Yeah? And there's no social distancing.
Beautiful scenery here. I love driving around.
So here, this is a very nice 5-star hotel next to our apartment. But the weather is not so good today.
So today's dinner is served. Looks very tasty. So we have a Greek salad, tzatziki, and we're waiting for vegetables. And this bread looks also tasty. I think this is garlic bread.
Yeah, it's garlic. It's like bread.
It's the recommendation of our landladies home.
Well, here we have green vegetables. Taste to taste.
Oh, there's even a free gift from the house. It's amazing. Mwah. Oh yeah, well, we just started.
We couldn't spend the night in the airport.
We just started it.
Yeah.
What it means after all.
Just starting.
Yeah.
Okay, until now.
I film every hour again. And
so
see.
We find this place with beer that is pretty delicious. Mm-hmm. We have liter. So I'm gonna stay awake because for me it's like 8 p.m. and Stephanie's really tired. We need to drive tomorrow. So if some rapist or robber come, I will just scream really loud and hope that Stefan wake up too happy.
Yeah, it's a 4-hour ride tomorrow.